Hello dear subscribers, they will tell you how to fix problem you see cannot take a photo as there is not enough available storage to take a photo. So for doing that you just need to remove unnecessary information from your Mac, from your iPhone. So after you can also just check free space in the general iPhone storage, and here you will see free space for on your iPhone. So thanks for watching, goodbye.